write a polynomial to express the total value of p $20 bills, p $20 bills, q $10 bills, and r $5 bills. So what's the value of p $20 bills? Well, if I have p $20 bills, the value of each of those dollar bills is going to be $20. So the value of all p of them is going to be 20p. 20p, right? If I have one $20 bill, it's $20. If I have three $20 bills, if p is 3, it's going to be $60. Actually, let me do that in the same color as I underlined it. I underlined it in yellow. So let me do the p $20 bills. So 20p is the p $20 bills. Then you have your q $10 bills. So plus, so what's the value of those? Well, it's going to be 10q. If I have one $10 bill, it's worth $10. If I have 10 $10 bills, if q is 10, this is going to be worth 10 times 10, $100. And then finally, you have your r $5 bills, which are going to be worth 5 r$. One $5 bill, worth $5. Two $5 bills, worth $10. And we're done. We've expressed it as a polynomial. Polynomial just means that we have multiple terms here, and this is three terms. We could even call it a trinomial. Polynomial is a more general term for more than one term.